You seen this bum, bro? So I'm knocked out, you know what I mean? I'm getting some beauty rest. Angie hits me up, blowing me up. Hey Rome, one of the bums is copying you. I'm like ain't no way. Which bum? They all should be copying me. And then she was like, the vibe, no gang reaction, gray beard bum. I'm like, no way. He hate me though. She's like, well, I don't know. It's looking like he kind of want to be you now. Chat, look. Can y'all see that? Look at that. Beard gray and the disarray. Look at you, brother. Graying out. You like 20 years my senior, bro. Now, does this thumbnail look familiar? Hold on. All right. Now, let me zoom in on this. All right. Look at this thumbnail. All right. Woo. Look at this thumbnail, right? All he literally did was take the video box, move it up here to the left, moved himself to the right. He just literally flipped it. It's the same damn thumbnail. So I was like, ain't no way. The content has to be different. Let's look at it together.
Roll that. If you're new to the page, I appreciate you guys coming through.
We all new to the page because you don't get views unless you being me, brother.
I appreciate all of you. Like, comment, subscribe. Do all that. NF. This page is a little bit different from others. Just a little bit different. Just a tad. NF. The search.
Now, man, spitting all on himself.
They did tell me that I have to do some stuff with the actual video. So I flipped it vertically, so it's going to look kind of weird. But that's for
kind of weird
purposes. That's the only reason why I'm doing that. But the search. NF, welcome to the vibe reaction stage, baby.
The worst place to be, brother. You don't want your videos over there. You should flag and take it all down. This nigga's a bum.
I do smoke and I do drink, but on the...
You already graying out and you drinking and smoking. You trying to go to an early grade.
Weekend only.
On the weekend only.
Brother, welcome to the vibe reaction stage, man. It is on you. Let's go.
Look at this bum. Look at him. Just bumming up the place.
Got a shopping cart with balloons, man. What's going on, man? What you got me into, Kevin? The name of the song is the search. Is he searching for great value cereal? What is?
Now my man's just telling jokes. My jokes though.
Water. Breathing. Yeah, his lady deep.
Hey, what's going on YouTube? Now today we got a reaction for y'all, chat. You know what I'm saying? And it's NF with his song, The Search. Now, I've never heard of NF before. I'm gonna give it true. You guys have recommended. Are you guys noticing the similarity so far?
It's me to him for a while. I wanted to check him out. Now, I can't hold you. We got a creepy beginning so far. We got this ominous hooded figure with some black balloons, it appears like, and a grocery cart in the middle. Seemingly nowhere. Chat, we about to dive into this.
Bruh. My man's is caught in 4K.
What's going on in here? He's got a shopping cart with balloons. Man, what's going on, man? What you got me into, Kevin? The name of the song is the search. Is he searching for great value cereal? What is? Alright.
Yo, what's up with man?
I'm gonna let him talk. I'm gonna let him set the stage. I'm sorry.
You see that, Yak? riding me hard. Brother, he grayed out, balding, take that hat off. I bet you he bald. Joe Budden, little baby cousin looking in the face. But ain't no way. Ain't no way.
You can tell he's a real nigga. He's got Timberlands on.
How can you tell he's a real nigga? He hasn't spoke.
I know a Timberland when I see it, man.
I know a real nigga because I see a Timberland. Shut up, man. Bro, ain't no way. Looking like Mr. Potato Head right here. Look at him. Look like he Mr. Potato Head, long lost brother, bro.
How's life? I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night.
I didn't either when Angie sent me that this fraud is trying to be me.
I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little...
Hey, yo. Vibe, no gang reactions. I just need a little me time, you know what I mean? I know you look up to me. I know you want to be me when you grow up, brother. This I know.
Free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. Air out.
Get the noose out, hang my heart till it airs out?
Nigga, who you talking to the left, brother?
Explain the crazy motherfuckers in the...
You can see the wires hanging down from your light, all ghetto and shit.
Y'all playing with they buggers? This is ridiculous. Yo, NF, I ain't know you rap like that. You can...
What do you mean you didn't know he rap like that? This is supposed to be the first time you're seeing this man, right?
Already fucking tell right off rip, this man's flowing cadence is on point. He's telling you a story, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to bring it back a bit.
This man is taking my bars, bar for bar. Huh. Chad, I feel alone and afraid. I feel alone and afraid, stranger.
Chad, I didn't know why I was feeling alone and afraid, but now I know.
It's the hooded man. Oh shit. Yo, Chad, this man down bad. This is like a movie.
How's life? I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides.
Yeah. All right.
Last year I had a breakdown.
He was even copying my ad-lib saying all right when I was. This man literally had a notepad like pasted right behind the computer. What did he say at what time marker?
Telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. Air out.
Okay, this intro's starting to feel like a modern day Eminem cleaning out my closet.
Started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. Air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when...
Sorry, Chad. I'm vibing when I'm supposed to be violating. I be listening to every artist that we cover off stream.
When I lose sight, life gets blurry. And after we get the reaction. Gonna be a long journey, but...
Yo, that's facts. That's facts. Life is a long journey. And sometimes we get lost. You gotta have that light.
Oh, chat. This man. What if I tell you it gets deeper? Let's take a look at this man's thumbnails. Do this look familiar to y'all, chat? Do these thumbnails look familiar to y'all now? Can y'all see that? Yeah, y'all can spam his comments all y'all want. I'm down with that. But yeah, chat, look. Look, do these thumbnails look familiar? It's the great value version of mine, nigga. What the fuck? Look at this. Now look at this. You might be like, oh, well, what if he's always been doing this? Cap. This is what his thumbnails used to look like, chat. Look at this shit. Look at this trash. Oh, hold on. I didn't mean to do that. So he been doing this for a while. I haven't been looking over here. I thought once we put Buddy in the dirt, he would accept his place in the soil. But I guess not. This man is a rotten corpse right about now. Look at this bum. Look at this. Nobody want to see shorts of you, brother. What you think? You got an audience? You don't, nigga. You vibe no gang reactions, brother. You got no gang. It's just you. That's it. It's just you. You a bum. You always going to be a bum. And you look like Mr. Potato Head. You Joe Budden's bald-headed, receding hairline, long-distant cousin, brother. You didn't pick the right one. Come on, man. Look at these. Look at these thumbnails, chat. Look. He was doing nothing like that. Look at this. Look at these thumbnails. Now look at his thumbnails. He wanna be me, bro. Let's go look at one of his other videos. Let's see if he was always talking like that. How many views this got? Mans is on a 20K channel.
What is good?
Before he started trying to be me, 70 views. He's trying to be me now, 14K or whatever, how many K views on that video? How many views? 16K views being me? 70 views being yourself, brother. Let that settle in. 16K being me? 70 views being yourself.
Video of the night. This song is a special. Look at this. Special request.
70 views, 4 comments.
Dave. This is stepdaughter.
With 4 likes. That's all 4 of his burner accounts. You think I'm slow?
Amanda, and this is a song that she sung or made for her grandfather.
Yo, what's up with man? Somebody come pick their mans up.
This is her debut song or music video. It was a debut music video. Came out last month. I believe it was August.
Look how boring and dry he is now.
Yes, August.
Now he hype. Now he talking like me. Look how boring and slow he was talking before he started being me.
What is good, Vibe Gang?
What is last good, Vibe Gang?
This song is a special, special, special request from my man, Dave.
You couldn't even think of the name because you got to get your lies straight. Ain't nobody request nothing from you, brother.
This is stepdaughter Amanda, and this is a song that she sung or made for her grandfather, Donnie. It's called Wait.
Chat in the comments. Does this sound anything like the video he just dropped? Anything like it?
A debut song or a music video. It was a debut music video. Came out last month. I believe it was August. Of what I've read, yes, August 16, 2021. And her grandfather passed a little bit before that.
Look so, how slow he's talking here.
I cannot wait to hear this. I know it's going
to
be...
Nope, not at all, because he's faking the funk. Before trying to be me, 70 views, 4 comments. He starts trying to be me, 16,000 views. He saw that shit and was like, oh, fuck being myself. I'm just going to be Big Rome.
Just by how he explained it to me, I already feel like I know these people.
I already feel like I know these
like,
people.
Like, comment, subscribe.
No.
That,
we ain't subscribing to you, brother.
Video down below, so please show us some love. Amanda.
He got an instrumental playing in the back. He completely abandoned his whole format to do mine.
Amanda. It is on you. Let's go.
This man is a bum.
I need to know who does all that editing.
From a pre-made intro, you need to know who does all the editing. What the fuck's wrong with you?
Wow. Imagine if my intro was like that. I'll be happy.
It can never be like that because you a bum.
I have no one pays attention to it. I need somebody like that.
See what Mandy's doing out there. She owns the ocean. She gets
all right, man. I'm starting to feel like a bum just watching this nigga. Oh, I'm making sure my drink just right, chat. Finish out the rest of the night.
So that was her grandfather to her when she was younger in the piece. That's beautiful. Like, why?
That's beautiful. Amanda, why? You rubbing your face.
Do this right now.
This man is going to get a massive migraine 24/7.
I'm a very sentimental person. So, if I cry, I apologize. But I can't control my feelings. I ain't going to hold my feelings back for nobody. Facts!
Who are you talking to?
You know, I got to act stupid. It's not going to change.
It did change. It changed the day you woke up and was like, I want to be Big Ron.
When he was.
We're 3 minutes and 36 seconds into the video before the lady could even hit her first note. Yo, look. Five no gang reactions. You a fucking bum. Alright, I need you to stay in a bum's place. Underneath my fucking boot, nigga. Your neck belongs square there. I'm sorry. I let my boot off of your neck, and I should have never did that. You know what I'm saying? I should have just kept you right in your place, homie. You know what I'm saying? The chat calling you creepy. Glenn said you got an imaginary friend. You just over here just talking to your buddy. There is no buddy. It's just you in there, brother. Nobody want to be in there while you creating trash, dog. Stay far away from my lane, dog. I violated you on Instagram already. Me and the chat already spent your blocks. You had to take a month-long mental health break. A month-long mental health break. Don't make me make you take a year. Alright? Stay the fuck out of chat business. That's a fact. I will come back over there and make sure I clap everything up, homie. Go back to being yourself, the bum you were with the 70 views and the 4 comments. Look, it's right here in 4K. Or 4 of your burner accounts liked it at the same time, brother. Look. 70 views. Hold on, child. Let me move my shit over. I need y'all to see the 70 views. Can't miss that. Can't have y'all missing that, chat. Hold on, chat. This motherfucker picked the right one. He don't know how to let it be. You got violated. You did nothing. You did nothing. And we were at like, what, 3K when I violated you, boy? You did nothing. You were still at that same 20K when we were at 3K. You a bum. Look, 70 views. four comments, four likes. Go back to being yourself. But see, here's the thing. You caught a taste of what it felt like to be Rome. You like, oh man, maybe I could be Big Vibe Gang Reaction. No, nigga. You're going to be Big Bum. That's your place. That's where you belong. All right? Now, chat, I'm about to put this up on my main channel. I think my chat over there thought I was going soft because we haven't violated somebody in a long time. But there hasn't been a need to. I've been staying out the way because we had bums like him reporting me. But then turn around, want to be just like me when they grow up, even though he's 20 years older than me. This man is my, this man, look, from now on, I want you to call me daddy. The same way Gwen calls RM daddy, I want you to look me in my eyes and call me daddy, like just like that. I'm your daddy, son. Straight up. You're 20 years older than me, and I'm still your daddy. You deserve a spanking, bruh. Straight up. You my bad little kid. You my bad seed. Who feels that they don't get enough attention? Is it because I don't violate you anymore? You don't get that type of attention? You're like, all right, I'm just going to be this nigga. What is it? I let you go. I kept violating Broke House Reviews. And I let you go. Because you were just a casualty of war. Just some bum that has got caught up in all this mix. I let you breathe. This is how you repay me? Brother, I will make you take, we already made you take a month-long mental health break. We ain't never took a break on the channel. We've been killing shit. We can make you take a year. In fact, we should clap your whole shit up. Stay far, far away from me. First and final warning. Then I'm really about to start spinning shit. All right? You good, Vibe Gang? Will we get you all right? Because we got you in 4K, homie. All right?
Chat,
I'm gonna take a little intermission break. You know what I'm saying? I feel like at a time like this, after I just violated this bum, the nerve of this bald head ass nigga. He a bald headed hoe. Straight up. Mr. Potato Head in the flesh, dog. I can't believe it. The audacity. The audacity of this bum.
Chat.